Wait, what?
I swear I got 2 stars.
Either that or it glitched out and it didn't update the last game you played or you won. Why do people stop backing up as soon as I start shooting them? All the time. And then I'm perfect, so I miss anyways, even though I compensated for it. Well, I didn't miss, but...
No, you missed because dispersion, but...
Yes.
Well, didn't you get rank 1 last season?
Yeah.
How are you not in the tier 10?
No, I am. I'm playing randoms.
Ah.
I already got to... I got to rank 9 today, so... I only try to rank up, like, I try to set goals for myself for session, so I don't overwork myself or push my luck or something. And today was get 11 and 9. It was originally 11 to 10, but I felt good, so I went forward.
I got to, like, rank fucking 9 on the first day, and then I haven't played at all since.
Fuck you, Iowa, that's right. Your shots hit the island. You're not hitting me again. Jesus. Herp, it's hate. Everybody hates it. I swear, there's at least a person shooting me at any given point in the game, as long as I was affected.
Turpitz is one of those, premiums that people blame. Like... Or people assume that you're no good in, because half the Tirpitz players out there are backline torpers and fucking generally eating their glue behind the team.
Potential pick, I guess. Dreadnought. Did middle of the board, because I didn't do any damage, because this ship can't do damage. Oh, God. But at least this good Magna Reskin would be good there. Maybe that's why they shoot me. Finally completed the Gamescom mission. I don't even know if I was playing perfect in the first place.
Don't get yourself killed there. Oh no, don't put the brakes on. What are you doing? No, keep accelerating. I fired in front of you, you fuck. God damn it. I really need to get legendary mod. Come on. 4K! Totally!
Ooh, I see an SC Yamato.
Oh, tabbed out. Nice. How is that Shatters? Republic's armor is fucking stupid.
Sea of Fortune is actually disgusting with Worcester because you can raid out all three of the fucking caps.
Yeah.
This is fine.
I mean, you could do the same in Des Moines.
I mean, true.
And Moskva. It's not as though Worcester is special in that regard.
Yeah, but the stealth player, like, they can't sit there and perma-spawn. Like, Des Moines, you can do that if they're good. Moskva, you can do that all day. Like, right now, the enemy Des Moines just sitting there getting perma-spawned. They don't even know what the fuck I am.
Making this fucking Cabo pay. The French battleship in its natural position of reversing into torpedoes. It's a bold strategy, Cotton. I don't think it worked out for him, though. Aw, Fatso, I was just making sure you were still watching. You are the one that brought a white flag to you with Sweden, but then ran away so quickly that you couldn't bring it home with you, so... That's a citadel. Okay.
Hello.
Hello. Yeah, Henri, keep running away. Certain, it's definitely gonna help your team win.
to be fair to them, I'm not sure what their chances of actually winning are.
Oh, their chances of winning are zero.
It's very, very
but
it's never 100% zero.
I mean, yeah. At this point,
it's not good.
Let's be honest, the team can mong hard enough. We've seen it before.
I mean, all of you could decide to just stop shooting at them and then just sit still broadside to that, those battleships.
All of you DC at the same time.
Yeah, but
yeah, guy's got a fucking lag switch. Oh man, Omri is fast.
I'm down to grinding two ships.
Grinding? What's that?
Well, I got the Omri today.
Oh, nice.
So, the only nines that I have left that are waiting to come in since I don't have eights is the Kitakazi and Elsass.
The one shell.
Of course, they'll give us new British destroyers soon, and I'll have a whole new line of grinds. I hate this experience.
They'll give us new British destroyers, and I'll have a whole new line to ignore.
I'll have it done in a weekend.
To exist.
Huh. Maybe not earlier today.
I came out of my coma.
It's not my dictator.
I'm hashtag dictator.
Mm, hashtag not my dictator. I should really find out where my company's Irish location is going to be.
Is it IT?
No, we're selling IT equipment technically, yeah.
Yeah,
but
you're probably in Northern Dublin.
It's just a like a warehouse, so we can branch out into Europe and not have to pay import taxes and all that bullshit.
It would have went to the UK, but oops.
Somebody fucked up there.
Yeah.
Oh wait, it was the whole country that fucked up there.
Yeah. As we say in Ireland, whatever's bad for the UK is good for Ireland.
Two places didn't fuck up. Unfortunately, they're part of the UK. It's Scotland and Northern Ireland. They were not.
Well, Scotland could have fucking left. But they fucked that up too.
Well, that was before.
That was before.
Yeah.
Yeah. And they were promised that they wouldn't. That's why the next one's like, bye bye.
Yeah. They're gonna probably do another.
Yeah, it's like 70-30 at the moment.
Yeah. Yeah,
they really
understandably, they're
300 years.
Yeah.
Not so great Britain.
Make Britain great again. They just need to elect Boris Johnson.
What, Bam Bam?
Boris is my favorite politician.
<It's> Yeah.
Other kind of politics.
Yeah.